the only thing that we have now is that, you can't go to church and be a good person. You can't be the wonderful person that never makes a mistake. It's not going to be enough. It's all about simple thing. Believe that Christ died for your sin. Just believe. Cry out to God, say, "Lord, I'm sorry. I'm not a sinner. I'm going to say I'm my Savior." You don't have to worry about it. God has put everyone's soul. We will live forever. You are God. You are made in His image.
Started to talk. just tell yourself that it's difficult anyway. That was God speaking. That wasn't some Christian. That was God speaking. That's not
what
Number three.
I just want to say, when you see people, like, if the guy's left, they're just like, okay,
kind of to see what the mom is doing. To look around and see the you gotta see beyond what's on the raise you.